everybody, welcome back. Another episode of Minecraft Hermit Pack. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. I'm enjoying doing it. Like I've said before, a little out of my comfort zone, so definitely learning some new stuff and some different ways of doing things. Today, well, we started the industrial craft stuff, so we've got our basic metal former doing its thing. That zombie is like crazy loud. Okay, so basically for all the industrial craft stuff, you're gonna notice that you need a lot of rubber, a lot of cables, stuff like that for like the higher tier stuff. These copper cables, and you actually need to sometimes wrap them in rubber, make insulated cable. So I'm gonna get on that early. It's kind of a pain in the ass right now to get rubber. Basically we have to plant rubber trees and wait for them to grow, and there's like certain spots on the trees. I've done a little video on it before, so if you haven't seen the video, I suggest you go take a look. But there's actually a machine that'll pull rubber from just regular wood. Alright guys, so like I said, lots of stuff needs rubber in industrial craft, so there's more than one way to make rubber in this particular mod pack. There's the industrial craft rubber, and there's the tech reborn rubber. And the tech reborn rubber has got all these different ways of doing things. And then we've got the industrial craft rubber, which has different machines and stuff like that. The one that I'm going to be concentrating on, like I said, was the extractor. And basically what this does is it takes normal wood, not normal wood, it takes rubber tree wood, and it makes rubber out of it. So I've done a little video in the past on how to get rubber with the tree taps themselves, but it's a pain in the ass. Like one tree maybe gives you one rubber. So I just want to be able to put my wood inside a machine and get rubber out of it, basically. You can process a lot more, it happens a lot quicker, like so. And then let's put this guy up here. And we'll attach it to some item conduit, and it's always on. I'm a little curious too if I need, because here I put the ejector upgrade, if I actually need the ejector upgrade with the IO conduit. Only one way to find out, and we're doing it right now. So break this, and then we'll put universal cable right there. It's getting power. Now we need rubber wood. So hopefully when this is all done, we will get rubber. And there we go. So that's how, and we don't need the ejector upgrade, so that's good to know. That's how we're going to be getting rubber. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Industrial craft extractor rubber, that's how we're going to be getting it. And I actually, let's just go to my little tree farm. So here I have the rubber trees, and I'm just gonna keep growing rubber trees and making a larger farm. And that's pretty much it, guys. One more step closer to our quantum armor. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you for the next one.